Hello, today I am going to discuss initAddress class implemented by Java program. InitAddress class are used for extracting IP address. Whether you are making phone call, sending mail or established a connection across the internet, we require an addressing. That addressing is known as IP address. The initAddress is a predefined class used to encapsulate both the numerical IP address and the domain name for this address. That is, if you use the google.com, your Google website have an IP address and .com is the domain name. Here factory methods are used for extracting that IP address. There are three predefined methods, that is get localhost, get by name, and get all by name functions. These three functions are used for extracting IP address. This is the format of this member functions: get local host functions, get by name functions, and get all by name functions. Each of these functions have an predefined exception handling. Here exception handling defines that if there are no host is found, it can be caught by the programs. That is default handler. Now I describe these three factory methods. First factory method is the get localhost function. This function simply returns the init address and returns the computer IP address or localhost address. Then I use the get by name functions, which show the IP address of an website, and get by the all name function. This function show an array which also is used for workplace address. Now I describe it using a simple program. For three factory methods and initAddress class, we have used a predefined package java.net. Then I use the throw unknown host exceptions. I also described it previously. This host exception is used for if host is not found in the website, or if you type wrong website. The initAddress class is a predefined class, and address is the object of this class. Using this object, we can extract our computer IP address. Then this object are used for get by name functions to extract any website IP address. Here I used, for example, google.com. And simply get by all functions use the same act as extracting website address. Okay, now I simply run easy programs. This is the source code of the programs. Now I run this program. First compile this program, then I run this program. Here my PC name is Ronita, whose IP address is 192.168.0.102. We know that IP address depends on IP decimal format, IPv4 format, each of the numerical values separated by dot operator. Then I also define the google.com website IP address, and similarly I define that nv.com IP address. I hope you like my video. If you like, then you share and subscribe kindly. Thank you very much.